Hi, my name is Michael Clayton. I wrote and directed The Dunning Man. It's my first film, and I'm very proud to have it shown at the SOHO International Film Festival this year.
The story's always been a very American story to me. Our hero, Connor, he's coming home to Atlantic City, trying to salvage his business, which is dying, but he's also trying to be some version of himself that he can stand.
I do relax, all right? I do enjoy my life.
No, you don't.
Everyday life in Atlantic City gets crazier than the one before it, and he's doing what we all do. He's trying to hang on.
Dunning? I have no idea. None. Look it up.
I'm just saying, I don't trust show people.
To dun is to bother somebody for the collection of the debt owed. And the meaning has, the word has many meanings in the movie, both literal and metaphorical.
What, you surprised I can read?
So this is a movie based on the title story to this book, a book I'm really proud of, and it's a bit of a passion project, about 5 years in the making. It's a wild ride, it's a fun movie, it's meant to entertain, but hopefully there's some smart stuff in it as well.
Hi, it's Peter Sickhart, the VP of Dunning Man. Tons of fun making the movie, made it in New Orleans and Atlantic City.
Heat in New Orleans, cold in Atlantic City, there's a power outage.
This fucking sucks.
The spirit of New Orleans was with us during the whole shoot. The
set was utter chaos.
And we loved making it and had great times.
Lions and tigers.
And bears. Oh my.
I'm very, very happy with the way it turned out. I think it made a great movie.
It's artsy, it's crazy, it's wild, it has a bunch of twists and a lot of interesting and wild characters.
Fight scenes and car crashes.
Oh, whoa! Little armor all on tires? Huh?
An amazing and scrappy cast and crew, and I'm so happy the work they put in. They just blew me away every day.
I got this. I'm all over this place.
So I'm sure you'll have a great time seeing it too.
Hope you like the film. Thanks for watching.
But yeah, I got an apartment at Beach Gate. I'm gonna stay over there.
Empty unit, that's not good. You got something else going?
What good? I got one tenant, but I barely charge her enough to cover the mortgage.
Yeah, well, that's smart.
Thank you for that. But I got another one I just leased. Short term, big money.
How big? Yeah, no. Something fishy going on there. Shed any light on them or their place. You gotta let this go.